building on the point we made in the first round. Yeah. He looks wound up and tight. There's a hard right hand. And that may be the hardest punch that Floyd Mayweather has taken in recent years. He's smiling about it, but Shane Mosley landed a right cross. On the point we made in the first round. Yeah. He looks wound up and tight. There's a hard right hand. And that may be the hardest punch that Floyd Mayweather has taken in recent years. He threw it at just the right moment. There's another right hand.
Holds his head behind his shoulder.
Here. Mosley. Another big right hand. Mayweather's knees buckled on the second right hand. Mosley. Another big right hand.
Here you see the right hand that landed, the first one that got him in trouble. Right on the chin, jab to the stomach and right hand to the chin. That's what started the problems. And then later on you see him land another right hand, not so clean, but it landed just enough to hurt him because of the fact that he was already dizzy, right in the temple area.
Almost panic in Mayweather's corner.